You know, demand is always big at this time of the year, but this year, 2020, it is huge. So today we saw food distribution sent all around the valley, including the LVMPD Foundation, which gave away some turkey dinners thanks to the help of companies like Three Square here behind me.
We're trying to focus on giving back to the community.
Boy, did they ever. In a year where we had COVID sweep through, forcing shutdowns, closures, and layoffs, more than ever, Metro's Police Department Foundation dug deep, really deep. And with its partners, including Walmart, Three Square, and Anthem Blue Cross Blue Shield Nevada, delivered big. The numbers say it all. Last year, the foundation was able to distribute an impressive 2,000 meals. This year, despite all our challenges, the foundation upped the ante by 1,000 to make it 3,000 meals, a 50% increase over 2019.
Our community comes together when there's a need, and we do show ourselves to be a very strong and resilient community.
So after talking to the media, turkeys were loaded into cars and trucks and were driven to several area commands and community centers for distribution. The first stop for this truck was the Whitney Recreation Center.
We're giving out to people that we know are in need.
Tony Gandula is with My Father's House, a small community church. He says events like this makes a difference. He's seen that firsthand.
We got to see worst crime areas in Las Vegas go down 43% in 2018, working together with them and with the church and the community vendors. So it's been an awesome partnership, and it's helped our people be more like they're supposed to be.
And while families in need get a much-deserved meal for Thanksgiving, Metro officers and staff get a lot out of this community service as well.
You know what? It feels great. It's been a unique year, and this gives us the ability through social distancing and in these unique times to give back to our community.
Now, also doing their own distributions today, Henderson Police. You had the Clark County School District Police. You had Clark County and, of course, the folks right here at Three Square, all making sure that on Thursday, as many people as possible will be able to enjoy and celebrate Thanksgiving in a very, very tough year. Reporting live, Les Griffin in Fox 5 News, local Las Vegas.